Vegan for- It's a fucking vegan! It's a vegan! What the- And I'm eating a cheeseburger! That is so wrong! That is so- You know what? Eat a taco, man! That's some real food, mate! Hey guys, welcome to Project Genius 5. Today we are playing a very silly game. Now, this is a dating game. It was built for a game jam, I believe. And it is called, believe it or not, Settle and Score at the Love Anchor. Now, this is just the silliest game I've ever seen. It's really small. It's a dating game, so it's perfect for me. So it says, watch the waiter for the tutorial. Now, he's standing over here with his beautiful little mustache and whatnot. And his little towel and his little bow tie. But he doesn't say anything. He literally didn't say anything. So we're just gonna hit start. Maybe that actually does anything. You're gonna say anything? Nope, he's not gonna say anything. So, oh, this guy is though. Was my mic muted? I don't think so. So we're on a table and this is the dating process, I guess. We've got a nice controller over here though. Need an ice break. Oh, thank you. He finally said something. Okay, you know what? Let's break some ice. Old school. They do make... Oh, wait. Oh, he's a fast talker. Or she. Oh. That wasn't good. What did I do? No thumbsticks. This is what they call a casual. Get that casual pleb out of my face. Get... What is this? An emo dude. Jitter 404 user not found. You're a total pleb. Okay, eternal love. I love you too. We have just met. Like, literally, we have just met. I could see us being great friends. And I already got friend-zoned. What? This has been a roller coaster of emotions. Okay, get that fucking smartphone out of the way. Please. I'm a busy person. You're lucky. Can we get this bitch, like, out of the way? And why did I get a salad when there's a taco over there? I want the taco, please. Hey, dude, skip this bitch. Or dude. Okay, how do I... Oh, wait, mobile upgrade. A new upgrade? Yeah, you're welcome. Now get the hell out of here. I want to find some real love, okay? Some new love. Can we rotate? Yes, bye-bye, piece of shit. Oh, this is like a nice fella. Hi. You need to leave. Okay, calm the hell down, dude. I don't know what this is. Maybe it's like a giant drug pill. That's gonna calm him down for sure, though. Let's eat. Hey, that was a grammar mistake. I don't tolerate those. Okay, let's... Oh, where did that hamburger come from? Okay, let's eat. How do I eat it? Are you okay? I'm fine. I got a hamburger, which is an upgrade for my salad. But... Oh, did he just die? I just killed my date. Oh, it's you again. Alex. Now, that could be anyone. Have we met... I don't... Magnet. Why is there... It's a magnet, yeah. Who brings a magnet on a... Yeah, well, get to know me. I bring magnets on my date. Magnet... Oh, wow. Is this a pun? Say something about magnets. Okay, no. Wow. They make me look attractive. Wow. I brought a magnet to make a pun on a blind date. That is just... Wow. Okay, let's check out a voodoo doll. What a nice doll. You don't even know what I use that for, girl. Can you see it? I think it's flying towards you. That's some real voodoo shit. Are you gonna eat it? She's gonna eat the doll. What the fuck? Oh, wow, that's pretty cool. Okay, this bitch has some... Where did my burger go? What, dude, you are the best waiter in the world. He is doing shit so stealthy. I don't even notice it. No, wait, the whole table changed. What am I saying? Did you just throw away my doll? She just fucking threw my doll. Okay, you know what? Perfectly normal salad. Salad is my favorite. Okay, you know what? Skip this bitch, please. Get this woman out of the way. Or dude. It's Alex, okay? It could be anyone, as I said. Lance is the best thing for a salad after all. Along with just plain spit. Get her out of the way, please. I don't need to see this woman anymore. Okay. Okay, pizzas. Yes. Oh my god. That was the worst day. This is a date I like. Oh, wait. Dates that settled, 3. Dates that scored, 1. Wait, I scored? Hell yeah, I scored. Awesome. Well, hello there. Get owned, GG. Nice. Wow, this is some mad fucking gaming. Dank memes. Can you believe it? These two guys... Wait, you speak so fast. I cannot read that so quickly. But, hey, dude. Can you bring me some more dank memes? I need it for my date, okay? I need some dank memes for this very fine lady. You know, this lady is so fine. She probably chucks it like the Mountain Dew. No, that's not water. That is some hardcore Mountain Dew, bitch. Wow, that's the most beautiful laugh I've ever heard. I want to marry this girl. She's got, like, gaming dank memes and rupees. I guess I just got just one rupee. Is that not enough? Oh my god, this is one expensive bitch. Okay, you know what? Here's a pixel for you. You like that? A pixel? 120 FPS on 4K. That will require some real beefy GPU power. Next generation. Yeah, it is. It most. Hey, what? That was my hardware you just sent away, you piece of shit. Okay, this is a dude. At POTUS. You are not the president of the United States. I refuse to believe that. Now get that smartphone out of my face. Don't even think. Who is this dude? Hello? Okay, you know what? I got a pizza this time. You know, I keep upgrading. I keep upgrading my food. But what's next? What can I get after the pizza? Nothing. Pizza's the best thing in the world. Wait, that is the most fucking. You're a hypocrite. Piece of shit. Okay. So this is obviously a guy, so I'm gonna give him the rainbow. Okay, maybe not. Vegan for. It's a fucking vegan. It's a vegan. What the. And I'm eating a cheeseburger. That is so wrong. That is so. You know what? Eat a taco, man. That's some real food, mate. Oh, he's just gonna eat it with his salad. Take one bite and pretend it's good. Pretend it's good. You are gonna love this, boy. You're gonna love it. I promise. Yes, that was some meat, boy. Yes, that's meat. It was so exquisite. Now, that is a fine word to describe a fine food. You know what? That date was a big success. What the fuck? That's a lot of love on this table. You know what? This is like the PG-12 of making love on the table. Just put an eternal love all over the place. Excuse me, sir. Why are you bothering me on my date? Do you even know how rude you are? Yes, that's right. Now get the hell out of my face. You know, and these people are actually drinking Mountain Dew on a date. Oh, you know what? Eternal love. Holy shit. Okay, you know, help. Help. Yes, thank you. Wow. Holy shit. There we go. Days that settled one, days that scored three. We switched it up. Now that is a. Wait, which one did it set? Huh, what? I thought all of them scored. Anyway, that was amazing. So that's it for Settle and Score at the Love Encore. If you want to check out this game, visit the link in the description below. It is free to play and it's absolutely amazing. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please do like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next GTA 5 video. But this time I'm gonna with the sweep. We're going with Pewds. He's in a shopping cart. He's in a fucking shopping cart. And rockets on the side. Holy shit. I mean, those are not rockets. Those are jet engines. I mean, sure, you're gonna put a fucking jet engine.